Is Mike back yet? Is Mike? So sad. Random formula.
Welcome to Dodger Stadium. We got an open air baseball for you on the trip. It's the Los Angeles Dodgers taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this.
Secret formula. Bitch, if my chain somebody gon' die. Turn on my shoes, that gon' fly. That's a base hit. That's over his head. I just feel like I got my eyes on you. Dude, me and Boss Nix had a good matchup, not gonna lie. Like, I had him on locks, he had me on locks. Nah, I mostly had him on locks, though. I had to do some more fouls, I need a bigger bed. Secret formula. Play with Cardi in his bed. Let's see now anymore, more. I'm playing auto threes. Spend a time with all my brothers. It's about allegiance. They don't turn me up and not for the thing. Listen, that bitch supposed to be my same, and she acting like that's gone. We just took what up, just spinning, speeding, spinning. We dropped some famous. This magic just burst your corona. I should have someone. Slime me. I need a quarterback guard to know who to call.
Bag.
A squeeze, and he gets it down. On the run, go to first. That's out number one. Run comes to score.
I'm gonna fuck on you. Hold you every day, hold you just like my girl. You know, for me, baby, I can't know. Go ball.
Cody Bellinger, the center fielder, tied up here in the early going. Bellinger. And 1-2. The pitch. Right through there, got him. And a couple of quick outs. Here's Mookie to hit. His first at bat was a strikeout.
Mookie.
The 2-1. Way inside, gets out of the way. Here comes a pitch. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. At the belt and fires. Gets under it and pops it up.
Tell him to get me.
Freeman under it. And puts the squeeze on that. And that ends the inning.
Mic check, 1-2-1-2. You know how it goes. 1-1-2-1-2. That was the zip code, December 27.
As we go to the top of the fourth, Trey Turner now.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
The pitch. Now fly ball to right center. Betts is on the move. He can't get there. It's a base hit. Round second, digging for third. He's not stopping. On his way home. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead. It's 2-1. And up next for Los Angeles, Freddie Freeman.
Freddie.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
The 2-1. Line drive, base hit. Now he'll turn for second. Not stopping, he's going for three. Now around third, waving him home. He'll score. It's 3-1. And up to the plate is Will Smith.
The catcher, Will Smith.
The wind of the pitch. That smash towards center. Bellinger puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one down.
He was all over that fastball right there. I tell you what, if he gets under it just by a fraction of an inch or a little bit more, that's way back.
Here's a 1-1. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
Well, he looks fresh out there. Just needs to get a little more confidence and remember how good he's been in the past.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And there's two down. Two outs, base is empty. Justin Turner now. Two down, nobody on. Bounced up the middle. A dive. Nice stop. And he beats the throw. He's safe.
So two down now, and here is Chris Taylor. Reached on an error his first time up. And now the lefty. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Bellinger on his way over. That is the inning. Back here at the ballpark, now the number two hitter, Freddie Freeman. Bellinger gliding back. Drops in for a hit. Couldn't run it down. Lux relay to second. Next to hit, Trey Turner. This guy has turned into a beast. The 1-2. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Bellinger under it. Brings it in. Runner tags at second. And he's in safely at third with one out.
Was able to move the runner up to third on that deep fly to center, but I think this point he wants to get him over and get him in.
Puts a bunt down. He fires home for one, and he'll be safe at first. And now it's Max Muncy. Smith off of first with two away.
Designated hitter, Max Muncy.
Next offering is foul back. Pitch. Runner on the goal. Left field. Taylor coming on. Makes a nice running catch. And that'll do it. Back here at Chavez Ravine. All set for the start of the inning. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Gavin Lux. And a swing and a miss there. The punch out there, and one away. At the plate, Cody Bellinger. He struck out swinging in his first at bat.
Cody Bellinger.
The 1-1 is cut on and missed to the pitch upstairs. Towards first. Takes it himself. Two up, two down. Here's Mookie Betts.
Right fielder, Mookie Betts.
A wide to kick the pitch. Swing and a miss. Three balls, two strikes. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. 3-2. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. And that one is going to go. Mookie Betts blasts one out. And they add a run. It's 4-1. Trey Turner with a chance now. And here it comes. And that one upstairs. Turner awaiting a 3-1. He swings and fouls one off. Up the middle, and a base hit. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
The first base
Freddie Freeman steps to the plate Freddie. For the Dodgers. Turner runs, and he chases that one. Good job at damage control right there. Welcome back. Down the third baseman, Justin Turner. The Dodgers in striking distance, but have some work to do.
Boog, it starts with the leadoff man. Need a good at bat out of him right here.
And that one is lifted in the air. Betts makes the play. And there's one away. Chris Taylor steps to the plate for the Dodgers. He's someone that you might not describe as having elite-level speed, but he can absolutely move, and it is a factor in his game. And there's ball four.
Well, a great back and forth in that at bat. He had to lay off some really close pitches, and somehow, Boogie, he found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Taylor leads off first with one away. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
3-2 now.
So here we go. Base runner at first. Could be running on the pitch. He's got good enough speed to steal the bag to get in scoring position, even if it's a swing and miss at the plate.
Next pitch has popped up. Lux in position. Puts it away for the out. Man at first, and up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger.
Cody.
Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big striker.
And the inning is over. Back here at Dodger Stadium, the batter now will be Will Smith. This one high in the air to left center. Bellinger on the move. And there's one down. Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy.
The designated hitter, Max Muncy.
Here's a 2-2. Stays alive. Kicks and deals. And a swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes for the second time today.
How about it?
Here's Turner now.
Justin Turner
puts it in the air out towards left center, and that'll do it. Well, we go bottom six. Now it's the Dodger leadoff hitter, Mookie Betts. And a 1-1. That's a laser base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Bellinger makes the grab, one down. Trey Turner steps to the plate for the Dodgers.
That's your shot.
And a pitch. Runner on the goal. Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there. On its way. Gone. Trey Turner crushes it. And they add a pair. It's 4-3. One down. Now it's the Dodger cleanup hitter, Will Smith. The 1-1. Ripped on a line. And that's just foul. And look out as that one ran in and got him. He had him 1-2, and he ends up hitting them with a pitch.
Well, things starting to unravel out there on the mounds, giving up a few hits. Now he's hitting guys. He's got to find a way to compose himself, or he's not going to be out there much longer.
Next pitch is outside. Smith stands at first with one out. Lifted in the air right center field. Bellinger makes the grab. Tagging at first, he breaks for second. To second, but way too late, safe there.
Well, those can be pretty fun as an outfielder. Got to put it into his highest gear and go a long way to track that one down. Nothing better than that. You feel like a wide receiver playing football.
That's a base hit. And they hold the runner at third base as they decide not to risk the send with two away. And now here's a speed threat. Here's the pitch. It's a double steal. Fouls one off. 2-2.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter. Don't worry about anything else.
Line drive, base hit. In comes the runner from third. Tie ball game, 4-4. Gavin Lux will hit next.
Your attention, please. Now, pitching for the Los Angeles. Number 59.
In the air, out towards right center. Bellinger on the move. Nice grab on the run. And that will end the inning.
Let's do this.
And welcome back. Now here is Chris Taylor. In the air, right field. Betts racing over to make the catch. Gavin Lux digs in now.
Second base.
Tied at four.
Lux.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
And he's a guy that will certainly think about stealing a bag or two. Not the kind of speed you want to put on base in a tie game.
Here goes the runner. Safe at second, and that was not close. And it's even up.
He's gone off speed. He needs to elevate here with two strikes out of the zone.
Rudder goes again. Swing and a miss. And now a wide throw to third. Here's Mookie now. Two down. Go ahead run in scoring position. Check swing, but it went too far. That is strike two. Missed inside with the curve.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll set for the last half of the seventh. Bellinger up to hit. Taylor settles under it. Squeezes it. One away. So the batting order turns over. Now it's Mookie Betts.
The right fielder. Mookie Betts.
Kicks and fires. Just misses the mark outside the zone.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
2-2 now. And another ball. Fouled off. He was late.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch. Up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing. That high fastball, you have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Swings through that, and it's a strikeout.
The first baseman,
and there's two
number
down.
Five. Ready.
A swing and a soft liner. That's a base hit. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive and puts the go-ahead run on base.
No, that's two-strike hitting right there. He did well just to put the ball in play. Good bad ball hitting right there. Just kind of threw the barrel at the ball.
Rudder takes off. Cut on and miss. Freeman hung up in a rundown now. Well, caught the rundown there, and he's tagged out to end the inning. Back here in L.A., and the batter will be the shortstop, Trey Turner. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. And a count, 1-2.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
Next pitch is downstairs.
That's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
And that one hammered way back. And that one is out of here. Trey Turner goes deep. His second home run of the game. Just like that, they move in front. It's 5-4.
A good hitter gets pitch recognition early. He saw exactly where that was going to be. The challenge, not get over anxious and come out of your swing. He stayed on it and got all of it.
And a base hit.
couple of hits in a row for him here. Nice job of driving that.
Now batting, catcher Will Smith.
Stepping in, Will Smith. In the dirt, Freeman caught in a rundown now. And an excellent job keeping it right there. And he deals. Now this is in the air down the line. And he makes the catch. And there's one down. Next is the Dodger DH, Max Muncy. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. Got him swinging. Throw to second and great jump. Now Justin Turner gets a chance to hit. The 1-1. And that's downstairs and outside. Two outs. Ground ball up the middle. To first, but it pulls him off the bag. Puts the tag on him, and that's the inning. Back here at the ballpark, ready for the bottom of the eighth. Now it's the shortstop, Trey Turner. Right-hander kicks, deals. Now a blast to left center, way back there, on its way, out of here. A towering shot, and we're starting over. It's 5-5. Will Smith steps to the plate for the Dodgers. That one misses in the dirt.
When you get to this part of the order, yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
Got him. And one gone. And now the DH, Max Muncy. Back and forth we go. A seesaw battle in the late stages of this one. Next offering is in for a strike. Good eye right there. Left-hand batter waits. Got him swinging. That's his second strikeout. So now Turner in on that right side.
Third baseman, Justin.
And a count one and two.
Yo, you said you were going to join back in 30 minutes.
In the air out to center, Bellinger on the move as he glides back. Puts the squeeze on it, and that is that. Back here at Dodger Stadium. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Chris Taylor. The pitch.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
Got him! And they get the leadoff man in the ninth. Gavin Lux, the next to hit.
Second base.
The pitch.
Gavin Lux.
Popped in the air, left field, and that'll get down for a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Just a clutch at bat right there. Big time.
The center fielder, number 35.
Dustin May into the game, and this guy can bring it velocity-wise. Now, Cody Bellinger. Safe at second, and he easily steals the bag. And now it's Mookie Betts.
Up next to Dodger, the right fielder, Mookie Betts.
Yeah, Boog, if you're that base runner second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release ball.
And a swing and a miss. Welcome back. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And now it's going to be Chris Taylor. And the righty deals. Swings and misses. And the count, one and two. Righty delivers. And now two and two. And a swing and a miss. And the leadoff man retired here in the ninth. And up next the for batter, Los Angeles, nine, Gavin Lux.
Second baseman, Gavin Lux.
Swing and a ball lifted left field. And there's two away. Cody Bellinger steps to the plate the for batter, the Dodgers.
The center fielder, Cody Bellinger.
Next offering is fouled back.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Next one misses, and now 3-2. Righty to the plate. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to call.
Oh, there's no way. This is so crazy.
Nice job going the opposite way with it, letting the ball travel and not.
Oh my! I just walked it off! 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 There's no way. No, I thought I walked it off. I thought I walked it off. I thought I walked it off. Oh my god. No. No, bro, I thought I got that. That was a game right there.
And the right-hander deals.
Shit, I'm Vegas.
And there's a foul ball. And a swing and a miss.
Buddy.
And here in the 10th, the leadoff man is out. And up next for Los Angeles, Freddie Freeman. Runner breaks for third. There's a ball. Rosey. That's a stolen base.
Rose's been here, so she hasn't spoken to him.
And a pitch. Puts a bunt down. Lux. He comes
yeah,
home with it.
I don't know. Why is my mic so fucking on?
Next up, the Dodgers catcher, Will Smith. And a pitch. Check swing, no appeal. And a count 2-1.
That's crazy.
Right-handed reliever. Swing and a miss. And now 2-2.
Your base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here.
And there he goes. Swing and a miss, struck him out. That's out number 3.
I got sold today. I don't want to hear none of that.
We're in extras here, and here's the first base.
Only person that's annoying our team is Revenue.
Runner leads away at second. That misses the zone.
Justin's not on my team anymore. I traded Justin for Perp.
Tonight with his at-bats and the biggest one he's had so far. He doesn't look anxious at all. Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
And stepping in is the speedy Trey Turner, known for his late inning heroics. So Turner,
he loaded the bases up. I'm bunting.
This is one of them right here.
Now a bunt with two strikes, and that goes foul. It's a strikeout. Max Muncy's
about to walk this off, buddy. Watch this. Max Muncy's gonna walk it off. Nope. Oh, it's okay. Ooh, it's okay. Matt Muncy.
And now everybody's running. In the air.
Get down.
Oh my god.
That's so annoying. So we're gonna keep going.
Dude,
we're in the 11th inning.
Max Muncy, 1-2. Runner takes off. Pitch misses.
Yo!
And that's a stolen base, not even close.
What is he doing? What is he doing?
And now 2-2. Out of the plate. He's out trying to steal home. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Justin Turner.
Okay.
Next pitch misses. 2-2. And he deals. Out to short. Throw on to Freeman. And that is that. And welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Here's the third baseman, Justin Turner. Now he breaks as bad as it's put in play. One up, one down.
Good offside run and sink on that pitch right there.
Alright, Chris Taylor's about to walk this off, buddy. Watch this.
Steps to the plate for the Dodgers. 1-3.
Safe.
On the ground to third.
Save. Dude, come on. I just need... Okay, come on. Who's this? Damon Lux is better walk this off. I'm calling it. Nope. I'm not gonna send him home. I'm not cool with base running. Come on, buddy. No. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. And oh my God, if he walks me, Cody Bellinger's up.
Here comes a pitch.
Alright, Cody Bellinger's up. I'm chilling.
There, he's under it. Two down.
Oh, that's a frustrating end to the at bat for the hitter right there.
Cody Bellinger? Oh my God. Wait. Meet, do you want to watch this? I need one more, bro. Dude, I don't know what inning we're in, but look, join. I just sent you it. Just started it. We're in the 11th inning.
Instead of driving that ball somewhere, he popped it up. Unfortunate for him.
And now it's 1-2. That's inside. Winning run at third, two down.
Come on, bro. Oh my God, I should have never swung at that. I'm just scared. No.
Next pitch misses outside.
Dude, it's full count, it's full count, it's full count, it's full count, it's full count.
And here comes. In the air, left field.
He scores.
And that is the third out of the inning. On to the 12th, now the left fielder, Chris Taylor. And now it's even up.
Well, those hitters count sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off.
Runner takes off for third, bunting, and he pops it up. To first, save. And runners at the corners after the infield single. Go ahead, run on base. Gavin Lux getting ready to hit. Swing and a miss. 3-2 now. Kicks and deals. And he walked him.
He's making things difficult for himself right now out there on the mound. But, you know, his confidence should still be high enough to get out of this. But he's going to have to buckle down right here.
And all three runners on the move here. Bunt attempt, but that goes foul. Pickoff throw, and he's back in on a dive. All tied up, and here in extra innings. The next pitch misses. Two balls, two strikes.
You need a strikeout, and you need a ball perhaps on the ground for a double play or get yourself a pop-up, something, but you've got to make some pitches. But if he can battle and get through this, he can earn some points.
Got it! Huge strikeout there. Back to the top of the Dodgers order. Here's Mookie now. Strike two.
Well, the hitter shows the pitcher that he's willing to go after that pitch down in the zone. So perhaps he'll come back to it.
And now everybody's running. It's a squeeze. The throw's offline. He's saved. And they lead by two.
Really nice job of two strike hitting in that at bat. That was maybe even a little off the plate, but no problem getting the barrel to it. Man, he does such a nice job. That's what you're supposed to do with the pitch in that location.
Lux, the lead runner out at second. Betts at first. One gone. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Picks up strikeout number 7. So first and second with two outs. And now the first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
His ability to draw walks has been something that's been part of his career since day one.
And next will be the cleanup hitter, Will Smith. All loaded up here in extra innings. And a swing and a miss. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the 12th inning now. Now it's the Dodger leadoff hitter. Mookie Betts.
Your attention, please. Now picking for the Dodgers. Number 85, Justin Knight.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, he took his chance at getting him to chase right there, but with first base open, walked out a bad thing. He set up a double play opportunity if he can induce a ground ball.
Swing and a high fly ball. That one out towards left center field, way back there. It one hops off the wall, should be extra bases. Runner holds at third, so just one across on the play.
Well done, drives in the run. I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it, and that's exactly what he's able to do into the opposite field gap for the double.
Bellinger should have this one. Pulls it down, and he makes the catch. Both runners tagging to the plate, safe, and we are tied.
There you go, nice little RBI there. It's a great at bat, got the job done.
The 3-1. And a foul ball. Winning run at third, one down. Oh, and this one's blasted. High and deep. It's on its way. Out of here. Ball game. He flexes his power with that swing, and the Dodgers win it in 12.
Fourth ball game, you get to extra innings, it seems like every guy is trying to come up with the big swing to hit the homer and end the ball game. Well, he did it. Huge swing of the bat, and we're all heading home.
Is the final here in this one. Dave Roberts and company celebrate in the dugout. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
What? Why do you call me that?
What?
Calls me Guatemalan.
Who's this? Who did?
My friend. It's okay.
You are Guatemalan.
I know.
Say, Chapin.
He doesn't know what that is.
Yeah, Chapin, right here. Chapin. We're known as Chapin.
Joining us here this evening, we remind you to please drive home safely.